next weekend at stake. And Roethlisberger has it knocked down, and then it bounces around, and it winds up in the hands of Pouncey.